What's up, guys? It's Abai from the Sabai Cartel. We're back with another Naruto Lag 4 video. We're going to be taking a look at Itachi in this Jutsu Guide. If you guys are new to my Jutsu Guides, this is not a character guide. If you guys want to see my Itachi character guide, click the link in the description. If you guys want to see a character guide on any character in the Storm 4 roster, check out the character guide playlist as I have covered every single character in the Storm 4 roster in a character guide format. In this video, we're just going to be going over Itachi's ninjutsu and ultimate jutsu cancels, all of them. We're going to be covering all of his ninjutsus and ultimate jutsus. Okay, so the first one, obviously, we're going to be covering fire style fireball jutsu. 5 hits into the neutral, you guys can go for a fire style fireball jutsu. Very, very simple ninjutsu cancel. Not a lot of people will see that coming. Another thing that you guys can do, 5 hits into the up combo, you guys can cancel into a ninjutsu. But let me just address this, right? As you guys can see, right, the computer is going to be blocking, but that's actually just a glitch that there is with the computer to guard when damaged. I know if you guard and then jump, you can block, okay? But there's like, it's impossible to freaking jump while you are, like, the opponent cannot make you block, I mean jump in the air when you're blocking, unless of course you press the jump button, okay? So yeah guys, that is a safe ninjutsu cancel. Another ninjutsu cancel that you guys can go for with the fire style fireball jutsu, 15 hits into the up combo, you guys can press X and cancel into a fire style fireball jutsu. Also, 5 hits into the down combo, you guys can cancel into a fireball jutsu as well. Remember guys, these guides do take me a while to make, so if you guys want to see another jutsu guide out tomorrow, make sure this video reaches 50 video likes within 24 hours. With that said, sometimes in the down combo, 16 hits in, you guys can cancel into a fireball. I mean, 15 hits in, you guys can cancel into a fireball. But sometimes you guys, you know, are not able to get that. Do I have Tsukiyomi? No, I have Totsuka Blade. Alright, so let's talk about the Totsuka Blade Ultimate Jutsu Cancel. 5 hits into the down combo, you guys can cancel into an Ultimate Jutsu. You guys can also do an S3 Ultimate Jutsu, in the 5 hits into the down combo. If you don't know what an S3 Ultimate Jutsu is, check out my tutorial on S3 Ultimate Jutsus in the tutorial playlist. Also, 6 hits into the down combo as well, you guys can also cancel into a Totsuka Blade, but you guys have to be extremely quickly. As you guys can see right there, I was not able to get that Totsuka Blade cancel. Let's try that again. No, I fucked up, so let's just move on. Another Ultimate Jutsu cancel with the Totsuka Blade, it's going to be 15 hits into the up combo, as you guys can see right there. I'm gonna send Naruto in the air and then I'm going to go for the what's this thing called, the Totsuka Blade. Also, this can also be canceled into an S3 cancel. You guys just have to activate the jutsu as long as you do an S3 cancel. All right so that pretty much covers the fireball jutsu and the Totsuka Blade. We're going to be covering the Tsukiyomi and Amaterasu. Now, if you guys want to see the Yasaka Beats Ultimate Jutsu cancels, then I suggest you check out my Itachi guide in the description below, as I did, you know, tell you guys all Ultimate Jutsu cancels with Itachi. Let's switch to Amaterasu. We're not going to be covering the Clone Jutsu Super Explosion because, yeah, there are no ninjutsu cancels with that ninjutsu. Maybe I'm wrong, you know. If you guys know any, put them in the comment sections below. I'm pretty sure everybody that's trying to get better with Itachi is going to appreciate that. With that said, the Tsukiyomi cancels are pretty much the same thing as the Totsuka Blade, but I'm still going to show you guys just in case you guys are new to the game. Alright, so when it comes down to the Amaterasu ninjutsu cancels, it's going to be 5 hits in, as you guys can see right there, and that's pretty much it, right? When it comes down to Tsukiyomi ultimate jutsu cancels, you guys can get one, you guys guessed it, 5 hits into the down combo, as you guys can see right there. You guys can also get an S3 ultimate jutsu Tsukiyomi cancel right there as well. If you guys are fast enough, you guys can cancel 6 hits into the down combo with the Tsukiyomi, as you guys cannot see right there because I fucked that up. Alright, that's probably gonna land. Okay, it's not gonna land, but trust me guys, I did test these out, and if I do say you guys can get a cancel, you guys can, alright? Alright, also, 15 hits into the up combo, you guys can also cancel into a Tsukiyomi, as you guys can see right there. You guys can also do an S3 cancel as well. That's gonna be it for this Jutsu Guide on Itachi. I hope you guys found it helpful. If you did, feel free to drop the video a like. If the video doesn't reach 50 video likes within 24 hours, guys, it doesn't really matter. I'll just upload my next Jutsu Guide. What's this thing called? You know, 2-3 days from now, something like that. I just want you guys to like these videos because they do take me a long time to make. With that said, peace out, guys.